Hey, you're right, guys. Trevor Munch is Joey, and today we are watching and reacting to episode 2 of New Girl season 1. I watched the first episode before the end of 2021 a few days ago, and it's 2022 now, and I'm ready to really jump into this show. And like I say, aim to do like one a week at the moment and then up that to fairly soon, to be fair. I think like the first episode gave a good impression. You know, some things in there that I didn't love, but for the most part, I think it gave a nice wholesome vibe about it. There's a couple of characters in there that I feel like has potential. I think they all have potential. I think some characters might just take a bit longer for me to connect to than others, but it's like that with literally every show ever, so that's to be expected. But I did like the first episode and excited to see where the journey takes us. Like I say, first episodes for me, especially for like comedies, I feel like are very hard to draw me in. So I think to say the first episode was as good as it was says a lot about hopefully how good this show is going to be. So yeah, episode 2, guys. If you enjoy, remember to leave a like. If you're new, remember to subscribe. And if you do want those early and uncut reactions to New Girl, then link to the Patreon page will be in the description and one of the comments down below, where there should be around 10 episodes ahead by the time this episode is on YouTube. And we've got a great wholesome community over on Patreon, so feel free to join us over on there. I also have a clips channel which will be linked down below, where like 10 to 30 second clips go up daily. Some of those clips are going to be of New Girl, so if it seems like your kind of thing, you can subscribe down below and check it out. But for now, episode 2, guys, let's do this.
Consider me a sexy man, correct?
He's a charming, good looking man.
I'm probably going to bring her back here for sex.
I have to get to school because it's astronomy.
Like, where am I best on display? Here?
No. Villainy. No, here, definitely not that.
Or.
I think stood at the window.
What's going on, actually?
With a bourbon.
Where in this room he looks the sexiest? Hey, girl.
Wait, they didn't have this intro? We got a full intro. Here we go then. Is this an intro they like change up every season? Who's that guy?
It's Jess.
Who the fuck are you?
Poor Coach.
So Coach said that they used to play basketball together in college.
Did Coach get fired from the show, the actor? I think I read like one of the actors left. I didn't notice this early on though. Jesus. Why did he leave? Did he get fired or did he other opportunities arise? I don't know. Okay, this is our new roommate then.
Who?
I'm Jess.
You know what? Fine. I think if they were going to do that, I'm glad it was this episode before I started to get connected to characters.
Do you have a tank top I could borrow? You look like you're about my size. It's just that I'm really low on clothes right now because I broke up with my boyfriend.
It's where I keep all the stuff the girls leave behind in my room after we fornicate. That size is zero.
Yeah, he's like, bro.
I kind of took it from him when he left. I used to be in the small room.
So someone who, he used to live here, then he left, now he's back, and Coach has left.
But you gotta call Spencer, and you gotta get your stuff back.
Just do it. Spencer didn't seem that interesting as a human being, so just go get your shit in it.
It's a ball.
Oh.
The distraction straight away.
I'm actually pretty good.
Feel like they're starting to get the hang of how to get out of that reminiscent zone.
Hey, Schmidt!
And yeah, that's, we all saw that coming a mile off. Jesus! That TV was made out of, well, yeah. I don't even want to see glass because it just seemed more fragile than even that.
I'm sorry, you guys.
That was my TV.
Ice.
Yeah.
I'll get you
like really thin ice.
Just really big and thin and brave.
Go get it.
Yes, get that TV.
Really beautiful hair and whenever I see it, I get
what? What?
I hate my life.
Guys, just
that's fair.
Just,
can we go get the TV, please?
Closure.
You know, it's when they pan to someone's face and they're like, this guy. It's whenever Schmidt's talking. Isn't this where she breaks up with Joseph Gordon-Levitt? This dude cheated on her, bro. I see these luscious locks then.
Hi, Jessica.
No.
You are the top dog.
I'm glad you guys think that because, you know, I think that too.
100%.
What a shock that he thinks that also.
What kind of top dog are you?
The kind with the big room.
He's getting tag teamed.
How's
Rochelle?
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 Oh, I'm myself. I have fish.
Yeah, you know, the more I see of a character, the more, you know, I kind of get why he cheated on.
Thanks for taking me to the airport, Jess.
What? Who is this guy? Who is this dude? What the fuck? I'm sorry, what the fuck?
I'm gonna write down a figure.
$5.50 for that. $5.50 for...
$5.50.
I can't go.
Fair. There you go.
I'll just get out of here.
You don't want that TV, I'm sorry. $5.50 for that. For that.
Yeah, Schmidt, I feel that way.
See that, man?
It's my new thumb ring. The enthusiasm in
your choice is that.
It was Sons of Anarchy over here.
You guys told her to call Spencer. That is not your job. That is my job.
All right, so what happened?
Also, name, I don't know. We're learning. I've actually nailed the names, all of them, apart from the friend.
Stand up and you need to fight him.
I tried to fight him, but I...
Spencer seems like the most bland human being I've ever witnessed in my life. How is he her kryptonite?
Gotta go get my
go
stuff!
Go get it!
There you go, geez, that's like 10 seconds.
Gotta go get it!
It's not gonna happen, she ain't gonna get stuff.
I'm gonna face the facts!
Where did Winston come from, the fuck?
Spencer, give me my TV back, buddy.
Hey, buddy, I'm a jerk or...
Sack of shit.
Your hand is on my leg.
Your hand's on my leg.
No, it really is.
How is that like a comeback, the fuck?
This is the time, and you do what?
I didn't even slow down that time, just sped past.
You don't mind you. You are the top dog. Here.
What are you doing? There's no top dog crown.
He tossed out the window, Jesus.
Look, man, you would have told me that the small room is the top dog room.
Oh, you've been reverse psychology'd.
What's happening? What's happening is that this is a great song.
You're backing that up.
Oh,
Jesus. Bro, this guy cannot be real.
Oh, that's not healthy.
That's not healthy. Oh. Oh.
I told you to water the plants.
Oh.
That's not my thing.
That's it. Yes. Do it, Jess. Do it. That was a pretty good throw. Just don't smash the TV, please. No, she's dropping it. Yeah, it's gonna happen. Get out, run while you're not. How many TVs can you break in a day?
No, you gave this to me. I want to keep it.
You want to keep that shirt?
Then I dare you. Come take it off my head, pal.
I love this guy. Yes! The Avengers assemble!
Look, dude, give her the shirt back.
Maybe a Tay Berry. Maybe a ripe...
No more fruit, man.
You leave these people...
No more fruit, man.
Stay here and find a better place to live.
Go on, Jess. Say something really badass.
I've got a place to live, Spence.
Oh, no. She's got emotional.
It's over. I spent 6 years trying to.
Is Spencer
figure
just
you out.
Shut his pants?
All you are is a guy with really beautiful hair.
It's not even that. I'm it's happy not even that good hair. I'm sorry. It's like
thank
fine,
you,
I guess.
If you hadn't, I would have married you, and then you would have hurt me all over again.
You'd have married him.
But I love them.
I would just take it easy with the bugs. I
feel like that's chill. It's been a week.
Give her the shirt back, man.
Yes. Yes, Winston.
Schmidt happens.
Oh. Yo, that was a slap. Did you hear that? I echoed down the street. Bloody hell.
You look fine. Here.
Suck it, Mr. Krabs.
Yes, Jess. Finally. I feel like she's over him. Look at this crew. Look at this crew. I like this crew.
You hit that guy. Whatevs, you know.
He's a pretty good slap, like he followed through and everything.
I've been messing with you, but it's just that I wanted my old room back. You know, you're right, I've been away a long time.
You snooze, you lose kind of thing,
so I guess I kinda gotta
unfortunately.
Take me for some kind of idiot?
Yeah, he's the Joey, isn't he? He has to be the Joey. Yeah, say that, they're not all like, they don't feel like any other character from Friends. I feel like most sitcoms you can be like, oh, that's the Ross of the group, because it's just always how it's been, but they're not really like any... the Friends characters.
I have some DVDs. Adventures in Babysitting.
No.
Prancer. Newsies.
No. No.
Crosu.
No.
We're
going out. Yes. None of those, please.
Curly Sue, let's do this.
All right, let me go get it.
Hey. Schmidt returned. Oh, God. All right, there we go, guys. That is episode 2 of New Girl season 1. I really enjoyed this episode. This was better than the first, I think. Like, I don't know. I feel like Jess was way more bearable this episode. I felt like, as I said in the first one, I was like, oh, it's going to take me a few episodes to really, you know, be on board with the character. And it's still probably Mike, because I'm not, like, 100% with, really, I don't know. Is it Nick? I want to get this right. I think it's like Nick, Schmidt, Winston, Jess. And then we have Spencer, but he's not going to be a main character, so I'm not that bothered about that. But what's the girl? The friend is called Cecilia or Cece. Okay, Cece. So yeah, Nick's the one that I'm like most on board with. I really like his character and bringing Winston into it. I guess the actor of Coach just didn't return to film the rest, because I know pilots were obviously filmed months before the second episode kind of is, and then they get picked up and do the whole season. So I'm assuming something happened in between those months where he didn't want to come back to play the character Coach, which is fine. I actually preferred this Winston character over Coach, to be honest, because I think Coach, like, he did make me laugh in that episode, but I didn't like his old, like, oh, I'm, like, shouting really loud at women. That's, like, his thing. Oh, I shout really loud at women. It's like, okay, cool. That wasn't that funny. Whereas Winston seems a lot more kind of just chill. He seems more chilled out, and I like that him and Schmidt weren't really getting on. And, well, not that they weren't getting on, but, you know, they don't really know each other. And I think it's interesting as well having Winston come in. Like, he knows Nick quite well, but he doesn't know Schmidt, Cece, and Jess. So we're getting through his eyes now of him, you know, learning about these people and getting to know them as well. So yeah, I liked him. I think he's a nice new addition into it. Schmidt was a lot better this episode. He actually made me laugh, and Jess was way more bearable than she was in the first episode. Again, still wouldn't say I love any of them. I'd say Nick's probably the closest up there, then Winston, then Schmidt, then Jess. Jess, for me, she's just not typically my kind of character. But I will say there's potential there. Like, we're going to be spending so many hours with these characters. I'm obviously going to have ups and downs with all of them at times, I'm sure. So that's to be expected. But yeah, I was surprised by how much I actually enjoyed this episode. I think the comedy worked. Again, whenever it just cuts to anyone's face and they're just looking like, what are you doing? It feels less on the kind of, well, at least with this episode, it didn't feel as forced with the kind of like sexual humour. I felt like that was a little bit, and it might still be in future episodes. I know we're only on episode 2, but there's just quite a few jokes in one that I was a bit like, this is just not my kind of humour. But this episode definitely was more so my kind of stuff. So definitely has potential with it. And I really enjoyed this one. I'm going to give this a, I can't remember exactly what I gave the first episode. I think maybe it was a base 7 out of 10. I'd say this was better, so I'd go a 7.3 out of 10 for sure. I like that Jess seems to, at least, have gotten over Spencer now. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. And again, we kind of had a moment where they were all there for her at the end, like putting all the hats on and telling Spencer to give the shirt back, and then Schmidt just right across the face, which, I mean, Karen vibes, but not Karen vibes also, because it's, you know, Schmidt. So yeah, there we go, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Let me know what you thought of the episode down below in the comments. And if you do want the early and uncut reactions to New Girl, then link to the Patreon page will be in the description and one of the comments down below, where they should be on around episode 12 by the time this one's on YouTube. Clips channel, Twitter, Instagram also down below, and I'll see you next time for episode 3. Until then, take care. Peace.